And this time,
the lads
have chosen Whakatane.
That's right, the lads, just me and Jordan, no girly business. It's going to be hoo-ha and hey-ya-ho-ha all week. Do you smell what I'm smelling? That's masculine stuff, my friend.
Oh, yeah.
And it smells
pretty bad, actually. Let's have a bit of a wash and head to our first location.
Okay, let's go.
Whakatane is in the North Island in the beautiful Bay of Plenty.
Around about 18,000 people live in Whakatane. Right now, we're on our way to the mouth of the Whakatane River.
Whakatane heads.
Beautiful, mate.
What a spot. Hey, has anyone ever told you the story of how Whakatane got its name, Jordan?
No, but I'm sure you're going to fill me in. I have no choice.
I would love to tell you the story. Here it is. Way back in the day when the Māori people were first arriving in Aotearoa, the great chief Tauroa landed on the shores of what is now known as Whakatane. The men hopped off and started to explore the area, leaving just the women and children on board. Well, pretty soon the canoe started drifting towards the dangerous breaking waves of the river mouth. Now, women weren't allowed to control the waka, it was tapu, so they were completely helpless. But just then, Wairaka, the chieftain's daughter, stood up and said, Kia Whakatane aho! Which means, I will act as a man. Kia Whakatane aho! Well, she steered the canoe to safety, saving the women and children.
And there she is, forevermore, standing atop that rock. Wairaka.
Nice. Mate. Well, I guess we should probably find out who's going to be the man in this relationship while we're in Whakatane, eh?
I suppose.
Yeah?
What? Like, what?
Well, okay.
Paper, scissors, rock. If you lose...
Yeah?
Yeah, all right. Jordan, I'm up for it. Let's do it.
Okay. Yeah!
Come on, George. It was your idea, mate. George, come on. We've got to get around Whakatane. Let's go. Oh, it's a good idea, George. No, I'm glad. That's a good idea. I'll play the part of the man, and you can play the other one. Come on. Come on!
Meet our tour guide for the day. It's Brendan and his son Kiahi and daughter Leilani.
Now you remember Brendan.
Kia ora. Hi everyone. Well, who'd have thought we'd be having snow showers in October? And you can tell it's cold just by looking at it.
And you can tell he's cool just by looking at that shirt.
Let's go meet him, eh?
Brendan!
Hey, mate. Hey. Good to see you, mate.
Good to see you too, man. Thanks.
What? Yes, it's Jordan, it's me.
Jordan, I thought Dana was coming, mate.
Well, what happened? The spirit of Dana is here.
Yeah. Obviously lost a bet, eh?
That's exactly what happened. How'd you guess? Hey, do you want to take us on a tour around town?
Mate, I'd love to. Whakatane's got to be the best place in New Zealand. Let's go.
Brilliant.
Well, the reason why this is one of my favourite spots is because I used to come up here all the time to check out the surf. And Whakatane Heads is one of the best right-hand breaks in the world. But from up here, you can see all over Whakatane, and as everybody can see, it's a beautiful place. The reason why I like West End Beach is because when I was in the surf club, I used to come down here, do my Ironman training. After training, I'd swim out to the rocks over there, and we'd get mussels and go back to the surf club and cook them up and have a lovely breakfast.
Nice. Hey, Brendan, did you ever do the flag race?
Absolutely. The flags is a fantastic test of reflexes, speed and strength.
All right, well, I've had enough of wearing this dress, to be honest with you. So, Maddie, I've got an idea. You and I, flag race, right here on this beach. Loser has to wear the dress. And remember, I'm wearing a dress, so it might be a bit hard for me.
Right, so I'm probably going to beat you, aren't
I? Probably.
All right, that sounds fair enough. Let's do it.
I'll be the judge.
Let's do it.
All right, fellas, here's the rules. I'm going to make a line right down here. Now, this is where your toes go, and you're going to face that way.
Yep.
I'm going to put this stick up that way about 20 metres.
Yep.
First to it is the winner.
Okay.
How do you feel?
Yeah, pretty good. I'm going up against a former world junior bronze medalist, but he is wearing a dress, so I'm sure I'll be fine, eh? Okay.
Now, the big thing here, guys, is I've heard them talking, and they are racing this one for real. Heads down. Set, go!
Yes, and with that, it was time for me to make a quick change and for us to say goodbye to our tour guide, Brendan, and his daughter, Leilani, and Kiahi.
And I guess all that's left for us to do is take it to the streets of Whakatane.
I'm just trying to find out about Whakatane. Tell me something I don't know about Whakatane.
It is a white island tour.
So you can go see the volcano?
Yeah.
An active volcano just offshore from Whakatane. That's pretty exciting. What's something else?
You can go and walk on it.
Yeah? I reckon we might have to do that this week. What do you reckon?
How's it going? What do you call yourselves?
Wild hogs off the movie.
Oh, they got the best looking people here.
Oh, I suppose I'm blending in quite well.
They look like you and they look like me and look like somebody behind me.
Boo! Oh, she's run away. She's gone. Should we go catch her? Let's go catch her. Come on.
You can go to the beach.
It's got the most awesome beach just over the hills.
Okay, ladies, please. I'm new here to Whakatane. Can you girls please tell me something cool about Whakatane? Come on.
Hello.
Yeah, you know? What's cool?
Me.
You're cool?
Yeah.
Beautiful place, Whakatane.
Yeah. Good fish.
There's one out the back. Should we go out back and then we leave? Come on, let's go.
The best thing about Whakatane is...
She says it's that. Go away.
Okay. Tell me, do you get many people walking around in dresses in Whakatane?
No.
No.
What's that?
You have a girl's dress on you.
Friendly locals here in Whakatane?
No boys in dresses. How?
Yeah.
None at all?
Yeah.
No.
Maybe on opposite day it'd be okay.
On opposite day? Okay. But it's not opposite day today, is it?
Yeah. That's next year.
I might just leave then.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, thanks, guys. Awesome to see ya.
Wild hogs!